Well, apparently, some comments got stuck in limbo and probably were deleted after 60 days. So I changed it that every comment is going through and not being filtered by YouTube for inappropriate content. Also, Dave J's channel was deleted on YouTube and he is on Bright Air now. There was a comment that didn't got through, so I was made aware where he is now by Amazing B. The comment basically doesn't exist. Yeah, nothing.